Come on, outside we go.
Where the hell is she?
What's the matter? Why are you so...
She's taken Crystal for a piddle. The dog, not...
You lying bitch!
What in God's name?
Stephen, what happened?
I have a feeling we're about to find out.
Was any of it true? Or has it all been a lie since the day you arrived?
What on earth are you talking about?
Where have you been the last 10 years? The last 5? Hell, the last month!
I told you I was all over Europe, Dubai.
You couldn't afford to send a postcard to Dubai. I know all about your Duck Dynasty trailer.
You went there? Well, that's just a temporary situation.
Oh, as in temporary insanity?
I'm in the process of developing that land for a summer home, Casa Morel. The architect's doing the plans as we speak.
What is wrong with you? You are unbelievable. I have caught you red-handed and you're doubling down on more lies.
How dare you call your mother a liar? You don't even know me.
How could I? I'm not the child you chose to stay in touch with.
Well, I... Stephen, at least father.
Oh, there it is. Now we get to see what it looks like when Alexis Carrington runs out of lies. You know, for a split second, you actually had me believing that you cared, but you don't care about anybody but yourself. What kind of horrible woman abandons their daughter?
That's not true. My feelings for my children are completely genuine.
Nothing about you is genuine.
Okay, I better break this up before someone drowns.
Don't you dare. You were never a mother to us.
As if anyone could mother you.
You are born an egomaniac. Like mother, like daughter. Obviously, we should have spanked you more, child.
I always told you she...